All right, so next up we're doing Malik Sen. Well, pretty much he looks like he's idle. All right, so yeah, anyways, 293 platinums. Really, really good completion rate. Looks like you just need a little cleanup, and that's basically it. What you've been playing recently? Syndicate. Yeah, just Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I love how you put idle in there. You've still been playing. I don't know what that's supposed to be, but okay. But yeah, now it's time for this list. All right, doesn't look like we need to check the uncompleted games, except some of these like Army of Two and Brotherhood, and Assassin's Creed 3. But this is actually not bad to see here. Like, look at that, Age of Buoy is the first thing to see, and that's actually good. And then you got like all these other games, like damn, lots of aliens. Lots of aliens over here. And then get the Alice, Amnesia. You got some Assassin's Creed, what you have for here. So yeah, DLC on Brotherhood 3 and Revelations, and you look like almost done with Syndicate. I think you just got all the DLCs already, so it's probably just the platinum. But nice. But yeah, just DLCs, and that's basically it. And then let's see what we got here. We got some Batman games done. Nice. Astro Tripper, and then Battlefield. That's good. 1, 3, 4, 1943. Okay. I guess everything but what? Hardline, Bad Company 1 and 2. That's basically it. Okay, that's not bad. And then BioShock, so we only have 1 and 2, and that's basically it. What's going on with that? But DLC, and you definitely need to finish. You got Bloodborne, nice. And then all Borderlands. Just missing 3 now. And then you got Brain, Bulletstorm, Bully, nice. Burn Zombie, Burn All. Yeah, that's definitely gonna kill you. That's definitely gonna kill your list right there. At least, did you even get the base 100%? Oh no, but Burnout Paradise, you have one more trophy left. What do you need there? Call of Duties. Okay, not bad. You got some Call of Duties. Just need to finish 3 and Black Ops for the DLC, and then you'd be fine. You got Call of Juarez, only 2 though. That's good. Child Light, okay. And then Command and Conquer. That's probably something you probably need to work on right there. Okay, from Crash Bandicoot is missing CTR, so you get that. Contrast, nice. Maybe you want to stack it, I'm not sure. Have you been stacking? Oh, you did. You stacked two, so you're fine. You probably could stack Contrast if it's worth getting for you. Crisis, nice. And then we got all Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. Nice. Just need Genesis now. You got Dark Clouds, Dead Islands, okay. The Nation. Only Dead Rising 2, but that's fine. And then Dead Space, Deadpool, Death Spank, you get, ooh, Demon Souls, Destroy All Humans, Detune, and got some Dooms. Only 3 Doom games. Just a couple of Dragon Ball Z's, okay. Ooh, Duke Nukem. Oh, we got all 3 Duke Nukems. Nice. That's something good right there. Doom is 15, you lead. Definitely Echo Chrome, you need to finish if you can. That's I don't see anybody 100%ing this like that, but please get Urkelgrone done. That's definitely a PSN game is worth recommendable. We got Enemy Front. Ooh, Fear 2. Damn, this man put a lot of effort on that. Holy crap. Oh, Fear. I mean, yeah, Fear 3. And then got some Fallout 3 and 4. Oh, Far Cry 2. Holy shit. That's a lot of effort right here. Look at 2, 3, Blood Dragon 4, Classic, and Primals. So you're just missing 5, New Dawn, and maybe Sack if you want. I don't know, but yeah. Flower, Full Throttle, okay. Oh, you got Ghostbusters. Damn, you're on your A game on everything. God of Wars, okay. Just need the. What are you missing from this? The Stackables and Chain Olympus and Ghost of Sparta. So if you get those, it'd be great. Gone Home, but this is a nice God of War though. Yeah, mostly all GTA. Yeah, all GTAs, most likely. Okay, Gravel, Grim Fandango. There's a bunch of. Holy shit. Guacamelee, you can play the second one. Guardians of the Galaxy, you can stack Heavy Rain. Hell yeah, okay. And a bunch of Hitman games. Almost got all Hitman's done. Nice. That's good right there. I like that. And you're just missing. Now you're missing what? Number 2, and that's it, I think. Pretty sure there's more Hitman. I don't know. if you get Homefront, that'd be great. The Horizon, Hotline Miami, and Infamous, all set complete. Jak and Daxter is missing X. You got Journey. Just Cause just missing 4, and that's it. And Kill Zones. Oh, you got 2. Oh, couldn't even finish 3. Damn, that sucks. But you got, but yeah, at least you got Kill Zone 1 and 2 though. That's good. Just need like probably Shadowfall, and then look at this Kingdom Hearts. Holy shit, that is good, right? That is nice to see this. That is nice to see the Kingdom Hearts, Kingdom of Amalur, Lara Croft. Okay, like Legend of K, Legends of War. Okay, play some RTS. Some Legos, you got some Legos done, okay. Batman, good. That's basically it. Life is Strange, Limbo, probably need that. Get the game about dying or something like that, but yeah. Finish that, Lingering Shadows, okay, and then literally kind of 1 and 2. Definitely need to finish 2 if you can. Oh, that's right, you need a Vita for that. Yeah, you're gonna definitely need a Vita for number 2. Lightport Chainsaw, Lords Fallen, Mad Max, NFL Arcade, okay, Mafia 2 and 3. Nice, nice, alright. Then, damn. I literally have to check Mag. Even though you got it done, that's nice, but damn. One more trophy screwed you over. This fight must be DLC. Magic Ores, oh, nice, nice. Nice is good at Magic Ores. If you get the Ancient Wisdom game done, that'd be great. Ultra Alliance 2, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's right. This DLC is like kind of crazy when it comes to this game, especially PS3. So yeah, I'm not surprised you don't got the DLC done. Mass Effect 2, definitely need to get that done though. But Matt Hazard, nice, okay. Max Payne 3, what the hell? Just one more trophy. You probably need like a milestone platinum or something. I don't know what's going on with that. But all 3 Medal of Honor, that is impressive right there. Nice. Mercenaries 2 and Mercenary Kings. You got both Metroids, missing the last one. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to check this just because I swear everybody will always get this middle or Shadow Mordor game but never finished all the DLCs. It's always probably that one more trophy, that last trophy everyone needs left. Mortal Kombat, we got DC and 9. Wow, okay. So that means you can actually get all the Mortal Kombat if you want to. You can get Arcade Collection if you want to. Which, yeah, you might as well take the opportunity to get that now, if you can. And then Naruto's, you got 1, 2, stacks on 2, and then 3, full burst. Okay, that's not bad. I mean, just finish full burst, get the other ones to be great. Need for Speeds, where you got Payback, Most Wanted, and Rivals, and that's basically it. Okay, it's not bad. Never Alone, then Our World, Flashpoint, only Red River. Oh, you got Painkiller, nice. Okay, so you just need, just need the DLC now, which don't know why you're not doing it. But hey, I need 30 kills to help me with that. But anyways, Payday, okay, you got all done except 2, which still needs DLC. Yeah, you definitely DLC is definitely important. You need to finish it. You need to finish all the DLCs if you can. Victor Junk Monsters, ooh, that's not bad. Okay, you got all 3 Plants vs Zombies. Nice, that is impressive right here to see this. You're just missing the PS3 and Vita, and that's basically it. And then we got all Prince of Persia's. That's a good set right there. Both prototypes done. Oh yeah, there is a session going on with that right now. I'm pretty sure you could probably just join that, complete it. But I definitely know certain trophies you probably need left. Rage, definitely DLC. We got all Ratchet and Clanks, that's nice. Just need to stack it up now, and that's basically it. But that's good. You got all Ratchet and Clanks done. Both Red Dead Redemptions, nice. Remember Me, couple of Resident Evil games. Okay, that's good. Resistance 2 and 3, nice, nice. Yeah, definitely, if you get a Vita, you can definitely get Burning Skies. Yeah, there's certain things you need Vita, like Little Planet 2, you definitely need that. Burning Skies, you definitely need that. Although you do need an online pass for that. This is stupid. But Rhyme, okay, Tomb Raider, Rise Tomb Raider, Rocket League, nice, it's DLC. Both Saints Row games, nice. You could probably get remastered the 3rd if you wanted to. Source Outbreak, okay. Shadow Tomb Raider, nice, okay. Both Shadow Warriors. Ooh, that's got some impressive ones here. Snowboarding. Sherlock Holmes, both Sleeping Dogs. Got Sly Cooper's done, just stacking it up now if you want to. And then, oh, almost all, yeah, you got all Sniper Elites done. Nice. That's good right there. Just missing probably three. I'm pretty sure 3 and 4 are stackable. I don't know if the 4 is on PS3, but I know 3 is. But yeah, Sniper Ghost Warrior, nice. You got all three of them. Just missing, now you're missing Contracts. You need to go get Soma. Okay, that's good. You got the Soul Calibur. Okay. South Park, Spec Ops, one Spider-Man game. That's good. Probably even see if you got any other ones. Both all Spyros, only one Battlefront. But you play some Star Wars, you put in some Star Wars effort. That's nice, nice. And especially Bounty Hunter, which that's impressive right there. Strange Brigade, don't really see people completing that. That's impressive. Stories, nice. Sticks, Super Exploding Zoo. Super Time Force, definitely. Telltale, Fairway, some Tekken's. You could basically get all Tekken's done since you got Revolution. You got some Spider-Man's, nice, okay. They got the Barrel, whatever this is, Until Dawn, people. Skyrim's DLC on Skyrim, be fine. Got both Evil Within, so that's good. Last of Us Remastered, both Lord of the Rings Conquest. You can probably get the which we call Aragorn's Quest, something like that. I forgot the game's called. Ori 6, Saboteur, nice. Some Telltale, Witcher 3. Maybe you should stack them if you want to. Wolf Among Us, Titanfall, Thief, okay. Future Soldier, damn, okay. I've been putting a lot of effort into these games. There's a lot of boosting when it comes to this list right here. God damn, Tomb Raider, Transistor. Oh my god, like, especially if you would have gotten all Uncharted, that would have been so good. But damn, you didn't even finish 2. Oh man, that sucks. But yeah, if you got, I guess, 1 and 2 Uncharted, don't know why you didn't do 3. But okay, Prestige, you could probably do the PS4s. I know you can 100% all of them. But Until Dawn, Vanquish, nice. Valiant Hearts, Burn Dawn, Ritual Fires, War of the Monsters. Space Marine and Kill Team. Okay, Warriors of Legends, nice. We could check Wipeout, see what you need left there, but definitely looks like you're definitely not gonna complete that. Almost all Wolfensteins. You're missing 2 more, but that's nice. You got most majority of them. Worms. You got both 2 Worms. Okay, WrestleMania, Zombie Drivers, a couple of zombie games, Zuma, which just didn't even bother with it. I don't know what's going on with that. Finish it. Day Century, okay, it's not bad. This list is really good. This list is really, really good. I'm seeing, like, damn, this Battlefield's like, this list, wow. First Trophy's Best Face, that's already done. Chart is already done, so that's fine. Okay, all right, Malik, all right. You didn't do the base, damn. So most likely you didn't really finish the base game or the DLC, so okay. Burnout Paradise, what do you need left? 40 photo missiles. You need what? Really? That's an online trophy? Is that really an online trophy? That's still like something you could just do by yourself and get the damn trophy, I guess. Damn, that kind of sucks. At least you can't even 100% Burnout Paradise like that. That sucks. At least you got the platinum, so that's good. Mac, what do you need left in this anyways? Earn against all, what is this? It's probably getting a lot of kill, maybe getting a lot of kills. I don't remember. I know one of the DLCs, you had to like run up to this stupid post, and out of like 100 people you got to activate the code to get the point, and you got to do it twice just to get a badge. So stupid. I hate that so much. This game is ridiculous. I love the game, but it's just, oh my god. Okay, Max Payne 3, what do you need left? Okay, New York Minute, that's basically hardcore. Oh, so you got everything else, just that, and that's all you need. Okay, all right. So yeah, get that done, it'd be great. Shadow Mordor, what do you need left here? Yep, it's always this trophy. And what's the last one? Oh no, this one. This is it right here. I'm sorry. This is the trophy everyone always missing out. It's this. I'm pretty sure people are getting this. This just tested the WoW, which I don't know what it is, but hopefully or as soon as I play it, I'll see what that's all about. Wipeout HD, what do you need left? Hard mode. Oh, some bullshit. Easy. Oh, shit. This is a big question mark right now, because I'm not sure you can still get it or not, but if you ever go back to Wipeout HD, make sure you check your stats to see if this trophy will pop, and if it doesn't, that kind of sucks. You can't get it no more. Damn, that's going to suck so much if you cannot get it. But yeah, yeah, so that's basically it. So, yeah, final results. This is an impressive list. A couple of things that you need is just clean up and especially play more PSN games. And maybe get a Vita if you decide you want to get it. But not. So I'll give you a 7.8 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.